Okay, so when you want to make barbecue, pork barbecue without the stick, this is what you get. So instead of using the stick, you can just put it in your air fryer. I think that's cooked enough. That's what it looks like. I think it's good enough. Maybe I should leave it longer. Yeah, maybe a little longer. Not sure. Then you'll have some of this barbecue, pork barbecue.